Most of the cases men misinterpret what women say. So on this video, I'm going to help you guys to translate women's language. This is all about what they say and what they exactly mean. This is not a universal law. It depends on the women's personalities and it depends on the context in conversation. But this is what you're most likely to find in a relationship. When a woman asks you, "Am I pretty with this dress?" This is what she means. The only answer is yes. If you say no, you'll be in trouble. When a woman says yes, this is the translation. Well, it has three definitions. Sometimes it means yes, sometimes it means maybe, but it could mean no. It depends on her current mood and her tone. When you go to a restaurant with your lady and she says, "I'm not hungry," this is what she means. "Order whatever you want, I'll be picking off your plate." When a woman says, "I'm not angry," this is what she means. "I'm angry." When a woman says, "I'm almost ready," this is what she exactly means. "Hi, I'm ready in 10 minutes, but it could be 1 or 2 hours. Just find something else to do while waiting for me." When a woman says, "We'll see," actually she means nothing will happen. When you argue with your lady and she says, "I don't want to see you again," this is what she exactly means. "Actually, I always want to see you. I'm saying this because I want to see if you make an effort to make me stay." When a woman says, "Fine," this is what she exactly means. It's not fine. When a woman says, "Nothing," this is what she means. "Are you seriously asking me what's wrong?" "Of course, something went wrong." When a woman says, "I hate you," this is the translation. "No, I don't hate you. I'm just a little bit upset because of the situation we've been through." So guys, that's all about women's language. I hope this video helped you understand women more. Thank you for watching.